Okay, so let's see the basic sounds of djembe. First of all, we have the bass sound, which is this. This sound we hit with all the hand in the center of the djembe, searching the lower sound, okay? It's important that the djembe is not like this. You have to put like this, okay? Imagine that this is the floor and this is the djembe, okay? So we don't put the djembe like this. We put the djembe like this, okay? And the legs like this, okay? The floor, the djembe, and the legs. Because if we put the djembe like this, the air can exit. So if we put the djembe like this, the air goes like this and the sound is better, okay? So we have the djembe not like this, like this. And we do the bass. Listen, the bass sound like this and like this. You see the difference? And like this. So this is the collocation of djembe. Then we have the bass sound that we are going to write this sound with a B on the screen. Then we have the high sound. We hit with this part, with the fingers, to this part. Okay, so bass, high. We are going to write the high sound with the H on the screen. Okay, so we can practice this exercise. Bass high, bass high, bass high. Then we have the medium sound, which is this sound, which is like the high, but weaker. Okay, so another exercise is high, medium, high, medium. We are going to write the medium sound with an M, okay, on the screen, M, medium, medium, medium. So this exercise is high, medium, high, medium, high, medium. With the other hand. Okay, another exercise to practice the three sounds is bass, high, medium, bass, high, medium. With the other hand. Okay, and then we have another sound which is more difficult. You have to have patience with this sound, which is the slap. The slap is this sound. We are going to write it with an S, okay? And we hit with this part too, but not here, more in this part, okay? In the high, we hit here, and in the slap, we move to here. And we do like a little at the beginning, you can do with like this movement. It's like pushing a little the skin at the same time that you hit. It's difficult this sound. You have to practice. First of all, maybe sounds like this, and with the time. Okay, patience. But bass, high, medium, slap. Bass, high, medium, slap. Okay, these are the four basic sounds of djembe. And with these sounds, we are going to build a lot of rhythms. Okay, so let's see how we are going to study the rhythms. First of all, let's see this rhythm, for example. So, first of all, I'm gonna play the rhythm at a normal speed so you can hear how it sounds. Then I'm gonna tell you the sound of the rhythm and I'm gonna write on the screen the first letter of each sound. Okay, so this rhythm will be written like this. And then I tell you the sounds are bass, you see the B, bass, medium, 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 high, medium, 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 okay? B, M, 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 H, M, M, M. It's very easy, okay? So, the rhythm played one time, only played one time is... This is the rhythm one time, okay, with more velocity. But we play the rhythms in cycles, okay, because the thing that make a rhythm is do it in cycles, do it again and again without stop, okay? We do like this. So, my recommendation is, first of all, learn the rhythm only one time, do like this. But very slow. Okay? Only one time. Then, when you know how to do it only one time, you can try more slow, more fast, and more fast. And more fast. And then you can try to do it in cycles. Very slow. Okay, when you know how to do it in cycles slow, try to do it faster. And then faster and faster. Okay, so remember, first of all I'm going to do the rhythm at a normal speed. Then I'm gonna tell you the sounds. Bass, medium, 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 high, medium, 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 and the sounds will appear on the screen. And then finally I'm gonna play the rhythm very slow to very fast without a stop, okay? I'm going to start very slow and I'm going to give velocity to the rhythm and do faster and faster like this. So you can see the rhythm, how it sounds in different speeds, and this thing that I have to do at the end is only, if you see that when I finish the rhythm I do, is only to give you ideas, okay, but is not important, okay? So I hope that you enjoy a lot, that you learn a lot, patience and perseverance. And good luck.